line for assuming that Bianca Belair is the biggest Asuka fan in the house tonight.
You're probably right about that.
You know what else I'm right about, Saxton? And welcome out, Rome! You suck!
Becky Lynch!
I'm filing an HR complaint with that guy.
I love when Mike Rowe does that.
He's the worst of all time.
I love it.
What you were trying to say was...
I'm done. I'm boycotting it.
Big time Becky Lynch making her way to the ring.
Someone give me something else to throw it, bro.
And how lucky is Becky Lynch here to get a second opportunity?
Lucky? Bite your tongue, you derelict. Becky Lynch deserves this opportunity. This is the woman that carried Raw's women's division on her shoulders since SummerSlam last year. This is the woman who's on the tongues of the entire WWE universe. Becky Lynch, big time Bex.
And this is the Becky Lynch that ever since WrestleMania has completely unraveled.
Well, she has been obsessed with reclaiming her Raw women's title. She's been a little unhinged about how she's going about it. Very focused on the title right now being held by Bianca
Becky
Belair.
Becky Lynch went to Adam Pearce earlier on tonight and begged to have her loss to Asuka expunged from the history books.
Are you doubting Adam Pearce's job as the WWE official, Saxton?